अज्ञानतिमिरान्धस्य ज्ञानाञ्जनशलाकया चक्षूरुन्मीलितं येन तस्मै श्रीगुरवे नमः। वंशाकल्पतरुभ्यश्च कृपासिन्धुभ्येव च पतितानं पावनेभ्यो वैष्णवेभ्यो नमो नमः।
ज्ञानतिमिरान्धस्य ज्ञानञ्जनशलाकया चक्षूरुन्मीलितं येन तस्मै श्रीगुरवे नमः। वंशाकल्पतरुभ्यश्च कृपासिन्धुभ्य एव च पतितानां पावनेभ्यो वैष्णवेभ्यो नमो महाबदन्नाय कृष्ण प्रेम प्रदायते कृष्णाय कृष्ण चैतन्य नाम्ने यं प्राव्रजन्तमनुपेतमपेत कृत्यं द्वैपायनो विरहकातर्याजुभाव उत्रेति तन्मेतया तर्वोभिनेदु तं सर्वभूतहृदयम्। प्रमद मदन लीला कंदरे कंदरे ते रज जतन जूनो दंदमस्मिन्न मंदम इति किल कलनार्थ लग्न कस्तद्दयोर्मे निज निकट निवासम देहि गो निज निकट निवासम देहि गो वर निज निकट अभी लट फर्स्ट निज निकट त्रिवासं देहि गोवर्धनतम निज निकट त्रिवासं देहि गोवर्धनतम। टुडे वी आर लकी टू वी आर सो मच फॉर्चुनेट टू वर्शिप गिरिराज गोवर्धन एंड ऑफरिंग हिम सो वेरियस काइंड्स ऑफ delicious preparations. Certainly he has taken. He cannot refuse. So all the Brajavasis, this very day, Pratipada is today. But the Pratipada of Kartik month it was. Now it is Pratipada. So we selected this day. Sometimes semi-gods, demigods, they think that we are creator of this world and we are supporting and nursing this world. We are the supreme personality of Godhead, they think. But really they are not. So, to show these things, Krishna sometimes mercifully he did mercy on Brahma. Brahma has stolen away all the cows and the friends of Krishna. And he thought that, perhaps I am the creator of this world. But Krishna became lakhs and lakhs cows, all friends, their sticks, their float, their claws, everything like them. And after 1 year, Brahma came and saw that he is playing as before. He saw that all friends, cows and everything, himself Krishna. He saw towards the cave where he has kept them. There also they were sleeping. And here with Krishna they are also playing. So he bowed down to the Lord's feet of Krishna. I have done a great mistake and offense in your Lord's feet. Sometimes, Yam, you have to know that I am the controller of this world. Sometimes Shankar, sometimes Indra, sometimes Pavandev, on them mani air. From it, deity of
air.
Sometimes fire. Sri Krishna two times he took fire and digested. Then he felt that I am not so controller of this world. So Indra was thinking that I am the controller of this whole world. I support, I nourish them. One day Krishna told his father that I went to my mother and I wanted to take milk from my breast of my mother, but today my mother was so angry and she refused to give this, and she told that you should go and play. But she is preparing something. So many good preparation. As if my birthday is today, father, tell me. He told me, no, you are not birthday today. We are going to worship Indra today. Why worshiping? What we gain from him? He told us, our forefathers used to do this, so we must do. Because he gives rain, water, thus grasses come and our whole cows are fed. If there is no Indra, no giving water, then we will die at once. So we should worship him. He told that on the places where there is no worship of Indra, how rain comes? From where water comes? It is Govardhan who gives water. By that grasses come, all cows take grass, give milk, and we are now supported. So we must do worship of Giriraj Govardhan. And so in this manner, all preparations, they took in carts, lakhs and lakhs carts were fulfilled with so many preparations, all went there in Giriraj Govardhan. Lakhs and lakhs, unnumbered gopis and gopis. children also, old one also, everyone. No Brajbasi was in their rooms, in their houses. Houses were quite empty, and they were there singing, dancing, and they offered this to Giriraj Govardhan. Krishna at once became priest, and also in the other form he became Giriraj, on Giriraj, a very big, four-handed shape, and told to Gop Gopi that you are worshipping long since this Indra. Has he given darshan? Now you see how Govardhan is pleased, taking your all things, and he telling that you can take any benediction you like. Has he Indra done? Never. If anyone goes to Govardhan and worship him, or doing any parikrama, Govardhan always watching that what he wants. If one wants that a very beautiful girl should be married to me, he will arrange. If any has no child, oh, I want a son, he will at once give. If you want wealth, he will give you. Any benediction you want, he will give. So many persons in India go to Giriraj Govardhan and they take bricks, giving one upon one like this, that 151 stories room or house we can have. Oh, gladly you can take all this. Go in America, I will give birth in America and you will make. You want to marry? Oh, you should go to Western countries. You can change new one day. If you want wealth, oh, go and take birth as a child, as a son, in the dynasty of Rockefeller, anyway.
Ford Company.
And Ford Company, you should go. You can go to and take your birth in the house of Princess of Wales there, in France, in anywhere. He gives everything. What you like, he will give easily, like this. But if anyone likes that, I want only pure devotion of Krishna. We want to say, serve Krishna so affectionately as the son of Nanda Baba, Krishna. We want to serve Krishna as a friend, as a beloved one. Then Govardhan will tell, yes, I'm giving. But rare bhakts will ask benediction that we should serve Srimati Radhika. We want to have a benediction that he should be Palyadashi to Srimati Radhika, and we should serve Radha and Krishna conjugal. Then we'll think what to do, whether he is qualified or not. And if he will think that he is qualified, then he will give at once. Otherwise he will make qualified and then give it. But he will give surely all these. So I think that those who have now worshipped Giriraj Govardhan don't want one worldly desires. You should have only to serve Krishna, to have pure devotion to Krishna, like Gop and Gopin, especially like Gopis. Krishna should be our beloved, nothing else. Paramadamadani Leela Kandare Kandare Te Rachayati Navajuno Dandamashmin Mandam Itikala Kallartar Lakna Kastadvayurme Ni Nikat Nivasam Dehi Govardhan. Krishna, when coming with so many lakhs and lakhs cows and cowherd boys, his friend Giriraj Govardhan gives six asan to them. so much fruits to them, so much water to them, so many other preparation to them. For cows he gives so
grass.
Sweet grass. Everywhere water very sweet in Manshi Ganga, in Kusum Sarovar, in Govindakunda, everywhere sweet water. Everything is there. He gives Krishna so many colors to decorate his friends, and friends decorate Krishna. Also to gopis, they decorate Krishna. Here, there, like this. So many things. So Givardhan, Giriraj serves Krishna with all means. So, here Raghunath Das Goswami, Rupa Goswami Raj, ask, telling that we want to be near you, in your laps. There are so many kunja, groups, where he plays with Sakha. Somewhere in Radhakunda, he plays with all the gopis. So, O Giriraj, we want that your mercy should be upon me. I am not qualified for this. I am nevertheless worthless. But I know that you are so merciful. So, you should accept me. And give me benedictions. We should be in Giriraj Govardhan anywhere. And chanting, remembering the pastimes of Krishna. And we may see that anywhere in groups, Srimati Radhika and Krishna, with all the gopis and gopis, he is playing there. Sometimes playing on the Giriraj Govardhan, sometimes Radhakund, sometimes Kuchari, sometimes Giriraj Govindakund, sometimes here and there. Now our drama is ready. We will enjoy drama. I will tell all these stories of Srimad Bhagavatam from beginning of 10th skanda, from birth to as much as we can do. And I will tell the innermost and deep sum and substance hidden behind. And what is the sum and substance and deeply meaning of these things, pastimes. Like, he killed Dhenukasur. Who is Dhenukasur? Ignorance. He killed Putana. Who was she? Impureness. Impureness. How he did it? Will explain it so sweetly that all these least. So now you are going to yourself enjoy and pray to Giriraj Govardhan that he should mercifully give our Krishna Prem. What is Prayojan or aim and object of our life and of our all devotion activities is to have the service of Krishna, like Prajavasi, especially like gopis. So he should kindly fulfill this, our desire. Gaur Praman.
Is himself Krishna. But I think that himself not Krishna, but something more. And what's it? What something more? Krishna himself, supreme personality of Godhead, and Akhila Rasamrita Sindhu, but mixed with Srimati Radhika Mahabhava Sarupa. So now, so powerful. If Chaitanya Mahaprabhu has not come to this world, and is sprinkled here his mercies, then anyone of this world could not have known that who is Krishna. What is Vrindavan? Who is Srimati Radhika? Who are Gop Gopis? Never one can know it. But he is so merciful. Parama Karun, Chaitanya Charitamrita, it has been written, Rasik Shekhar Krishna Parama Karun. He is Parama Karun, but
Supreme
Merciful. And Rasik Shekhar, he is ocean himself, ocean of Rush himself, and also Rashika,
tester
of all nectars, both things. He is himself knowledge and he is himself enjoyer. Everything is. All the things in Krishna, even opposite modes can be easily will be seen in Krishna. Like Mogdhata and all knowing.
Sarvagyata.
What is Mogdhata? That is like a child, he knows nothing. And in the same time he is Sarvagya.
All knowing.
In the same time, any man, goddess or anyone, even in those who are incarnations of Krishna, infestations of Krishna, they cannot both qualities. But in Krishna, all the opposite things can be there. Sarvagyata also and Mugdhata also. Knowing nothing and at the same knowing everything. He is powerless and he is
all powerful.
He has all powers. He has no practical, this material body, and he hears, runs, takes everything by transcendental senses and body. He has no attachment, but he has so attachment for gopis and his dear friends and devotees. He never tells lie, but he always tells lie for in present. Everything is in Krishna. So Krishna came mercifully to this world to let the world know that who is Krishna in the shape of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. If Chaitanya Mahaprabhu not in this world, you could not have realized or heard of Vishuddha Prem. What is Shuddha Prem?
Pure. Pure without mixture.
What is pure? Prem?
Braj
Prem. All Prem is Braja or pure Prem. If I am distributing some books, we are doing Vaidhi Bhakti. If he will not do, then we will have to go to hell. Controlled by regulated Bhakti. We are doing some regulated Bhakti. What is regulative bhakti? We know that it is good to serve Krishna, but we are not serving by love and affection, not spontaneously. Then it is called Vaidhi Bhakti. But Vaidhi Bhakti, by Vaidhi Bhakti, doing lakhs and lakhs births, Krishna cannot be controlled. Never. So we'll have to develop our Krishna Bhakti, regulative Bhakti to
spontaneous devotion.
Andrup Goswami has told it. This is the sum and substance. And Swamiji has also told, we have explained how in New Prajapati. everything. Very vividly, clearly we have shown. If Chaitanya Mahaprabhu was not coming 500 years before, then what happened? All will be... हम सभी उसी में रहने के लिए बाध्य होते हैं. वी आर बाउंड टू बी इन रेगुलेटिव भक्ति एंड बाय रेगुलेटिव भक्ति राम कृष्ण नृसिंहदेव महाविष्णु थिंकिंग लाइक सेम तत्वता दे आर सेम इट इज ऑल राइट बट रसगत बट बाई mood of Russia, Krishna, Ram, Nishing, Kalki are not same. So far difference. And to show, Srimad Bhagavat is there. So Chaitanya Mahaprabhu came. Why he came? Let world know, world, all know that who is Krishna. Who is Srimati Radhika? Who are, where are gopis? What is pure love and affection? We are thinking that by doing regulative bhakti. But actually we are not following regulative bhakti also. When there will be so many desires, worldly desires to taste, no regulative bhakti yet there. No regulative. Then our bhakti will be fair. Inka karma mishra, jnana mishra. Prominency of karma and prominency of jnana and all this. These are not called pure bhakti. Not even bhakti. These are called arup siddha, sarup, arup siddha, sarup siddha and all. On time, we'll explain all these things. So Chaitanya Mahaprabhu has come to give this thing and all acharyas in his line to give a spontaneous pure bhakti. So they made Bhakti Rasami Sindhu. All books they have done and we will have to follow, and that is why Swamiji also explained, translated Srimad Bhagavatam, Chaitanya Charitamrita, Bhakti Swami Sindhu. If he was there now, he had done Bhakti Swami Sindhu, Ujbalin and other books also, compiled by our Goswamis. So Chaitanya Mahaprabhu had come to give this. Those who are in line of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, they have not come to only for regulative bhakti. But in beginning we'll have to take it. But those who are have impression, past impressions, and also newly up, they should not be drugged. Okay? Forcibly that you will have to be like us. So you should hear all these things and try to develop your regulative bhakti. In true sense, following this shlok, anya bhilashita sunyam jnana karma adi anapritam anukillena krishna anusilanam bhakti uttamam. Only one thing I am explaining here, that in Srimad Bhagavatam this shlok has been explained everywhere. From one canto to ninth, it has explained a mixture of bhakti. Like Dhruva has some Sakama bhakti, desire. Worldly desires. Not pure bhakti. He has some anyabhilashita. And his bhakti was covered with jnana, karma, yoga, tapasya and all this. He adopted what? Yoga, dhyana, yoga, dhruva. Not taking anything. but not chanting, remembering the glories of Krishna very, very easily, he did not adopt. So his bhakti was not pure. So Anyabhilashita was there, Gyan Karma was there. What about Prahlad Maharaj? He has no worldly desire at all. No Anyabhilash. But his bhakti was covered with somewhat affluence, that is Gyan Mishra Bhakti, Gyan Bhakti. He was of Gyan Bhakti. But don't think that it was impersonal Gyan that he will mix in Krishna. No. His bhakti, he knew that Krishna has shape. He has so many attributes, qualities, and we will have to serve him. So he was bhakta, but covered with this opulence that he is himself God. He has no appetite, nothing to serve him. That is his. In Chitraketu, what is there? No gyan, no karma, nothing. But some thing is there. He has no ambition to serve like gopis or all these things. But Chitraketu Maharaj had that thing. They are in this world like sadhak, all. Now Vyasadev is taking us, or Sukhdev Goswami is taking us in Braja, in Siddha Bhumika, and he is now telling of Ragatmika Chan, who has raw, spontaneous love and affection for Krishna and serving Krishna directly. Nothing to meditate, nothing to practice, nothing to cultivate, they are doing. Everything, at once, spontaneously, naturally they are serving. They are not sadhak. They are also not siddha. But they are
associates
of Krishna. By hearing them, a greed will come. That is how Vyasadeva has done this Srimad Bhagavatam. He will gradually tell it. One day Krishna, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu has sought this mercifully. There were so many reasons, we will tell anything, any day. Now, once Krishna and Baldev are in the courtyard of Nanda Maharaj, Yashoda Devi, and they were about to, no clothes, nothing, having chain in their
waist.
No? And Krishna has peacock
feather
in his hair here. Mother has given. Both were so healthy, very beautiful. Krishna was somewhat blackish, but not black, like clouds, full of water, as if they are giving water. And Ram lies golden shape, fiery, very, like white is something, very. There are two kinds of this color. I saw in England some reddish faces. In America, some golden faces. No? Something different. Both are beautiful. No harm. But so Baldev was some white, golden color, but some whiteness. Very beautiful they were. Some gopis came, a group became in the sight of Krishna, party of Krishna, and another became in the party of
Baladev.
One Sakhi told that, see, Krishna is more stronger than Baldev. But at once, one gopi took side part of Baldev. Baldev is more stronger than Krishna. Then half became in the party of Krishna and half became in the party of one party sold a laddu. Laddu, you know, of Braja. Laddu mixed with sugar and wheat.
Flour.
No, like this. Like laddu. Like villagers. Not supernatural anything. Parit. And she told that if he will, Krishna will win, then I will give it to this. And other party thought, and if Krishna wins, we will get butter and misri to him. And if defeated, we will give it to Baldev. Then Krishna was thinking that I am so strong, we began to do like this. Here, like Indian pahalwans, you know, we are restless. Here also in Western countries, they do like this. And they began to do like, no, yes. Both. So they were clapping to Krishna and Baldev. And at once Krishna and Baldev began to fight themselves. It seems that Krishna is taking down Baldev. But in the halfway, Baldev did so much good trick that Krishna came down. But he didn't come down when he was like this from earth. He
back again
on the Baldev Prabhu. And Baldev, thus wrestling, and all were seeing very wonderfully how beautiful they are fighting. At once Krishna took Baldev in his control and he again slipped and he defeated Krishna like this. And in a moment Krishna defeated again Baldev. So anyone could not judge that who has won. Sometimes clapping Krishna party and sometimes clapping. They are making pleasure of their devotees. Krishna being Supreme Personality, but yet Bhakta Vinodayartham Vividhakriya. Krishna only comes to this world only to please his bhakts. How he can please? How can he play with them? How can they defeat me? If Krishna defeats anyone, he is not so much happy. But if defeated by Sridham, Subal or anyone, he laughing and smiling and he is so pleased. Especially with gopis, when he is defeated, he becomes so happy. So he has come to this world. But he has come to Mathura. He has taken birth in Ajodhya or with Prahlad Maharaj as Nrisimhadev, there to establish Yuga Dharma, not to enjoy all these things. This is the difference between Krishna pastime and other pastimes. Krishna always being Mugdha and also
Sarvagya.
We will explain further the pastimes of Krishna. Especially, I have told very briefly Damodar Leela in Braja. I will explain it very tomorrow. Just from 6 to 7. Gaur Pramana. You should do Mahamantra. In the same way as you were in Australia?
No.
You know that tune?
Singapore.
You should do.
Hare Krishna. Hare Krishna. Hare Krishna.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare.